going on, guys? Super 90 Jack coming back at you again. Well, for the first time here at the Renaissance Festival. I just felt like we should do some vlogging today and do some catch some antics at the Renaissance Festival. So join me when we have some fun. We'll throw some axes, meet some mermaids, and joust some people in the crotch. I don't know what that last one means, but either way, join us!
Even have the potential to actually do this, make lots of money, and only work 2 days a week.
Renaissance Uber. Taking in front of all food and drink lines.
Tours of the festival.
It's just to help you know where you're at if you're lost.
Makes sense.
Come on, baby.
You could always just carry it with you and you'll never be lost.
That is true.
I got the green one!
You gotta speak up.
I said no reason.
You gotta speak up.
I feel sorry for you.
I feel sorry for you too for being with that guy.
And then you guys squish that way. Plain old man, I'm gonna borrow you. Come here. Oh, great. What's your name? Matt. Everyone say hi, Matt! Matt, are you having a good day today? Awesome, we're gonna change that. All right, so healthy. Do you have any physical ailments that make it difficult for you to pick up women? I know, but you blushed and you giggled on that one. All right, let's see. So very amazing is that because these men on both sides of the rope crew are manually holding the rope, the tension of the rope changes with every single step. So instead of it being staked down at either end, every time I step forward, it changes, and I have to find a different balance point to make my way down the line. Here in the center is where it's the most difficult, because it has the most degrees of rotation and give and take from both sides of the rope crew. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if I make it across this rope, I want you guys to go crazy. I want you to yell, cheer, make as much noise as possible, but stick around, because after this, we're gonna set the shantyman on fire! Yeah! Tall. This is awkward. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Oh my God.
Perfect. Ta-da! All right, Matt, do me a favor. Give me your left hand. All right, now I need you to keep your arm nice and strong, okay? You're my center point of balance. Oh my gosh, back there, are you okay? All right, now Matt, do me a favor. And I can feel him laughing. He's vibrating the rope. Okay, can you grab the parasol over there? Careful, Matt. Perfect. All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if I make it across, I want you guys to go crazy. All right. Wait.
If the party lasts,
no.
It's able to walk across.
Shut up.
This tight.
Are you serious?
Rope.
Shut up.
We want you, good people.
William Shatner.
To go crazy.
Dude, I'm getting close to
you. We want you to scream. We want you to go crazy.
I'm gonna die. Will you let me walk the rope?
I'm required to keep talking until these guys' knees start to buckle.
What happened? Oh my God! Oh my God!
Bad actors. Hey, rope crew! If you stare at her butt, it'll help to keep the rope up.
Are you okay back there? You okay over there? This is really... best man-powered ride at the Renaissance Fair. All right, here we go.
Matt almost wore you like a hat.
Shut up.
I want everyone here to clap.
Everybody, clap. You guys should not clap.
I'm clapping.
They're speeding up. She's walking on a half inch rope. Come on, make some noise. Guys, I want you good people. I want everybody to go freaking crazy. And if I'm not able to get it, we're taking a field trip to the ER.
Remember, children, this is what you get to do for work with a liberal arts degree. Yeah! All right, Chayman, let's do this.
Study hard. Speaking of hard,
it's cold.
It's cold up in here. Look at all the cameras that are up there.
Do it quickly. We're running out of time. We're all
quick. Do it quickly.
So first, it's so windy. You have so much chest hair. You're going to go up like a big Christmas tree. All right. So first, you have to put the flammable fluid on his own nipple. Oh no. Why do you go to
fire? Nipple on fire, take two.
Oh, that's not what you meant. It might make you poop. Don't do that.
All right, here we go. This time I'm gonna get it.
Oh my gosh.
More ways than one.
I can smell burning hair. More flammable fluid. The wind is blowing. Oh my gosh.
I can already smell the ambulance.
Oh no, lighting is on the ball fire.
Oh no, lighting is on the ball fire.
I know that person.
I think it might be Princess Leia.
It is. It's Princess Leia. It's Carrie Fisher.
Hello.
Very good, my lord.
Oh,
Belladonna.